we are on our way to London for the weekend. Everyone say woo!
Woo!
And driving is Aaliyah, but she doesn't want to be on camera at the minute. And then Kate's in the back, but now it's gone really dark, so you can't exactly see her.
Lovely hat.
Wait, no, that's done it. Oh, there we go. There's Kate. Thanks, Aaliyah. So yeah, we will next see you in the flat, which is Katie's aunt's flat. Yeah, I won't. So we are in Katie's flat in London.
Katie's?
Well, Katie's aunt's flat. It's a relation of yours.
Yes, true.
Isn't it?
Hello.
I still can't put the camera on Leah. She doesn't want to be in it. But Katie and me are going to have a bath. And this is the room we're in. That's the bathroom behind that big wardrobe. And that wardrobe's connected to like... all of that, stairs. I'm not going to go any further because Aaliyah's there. And Kate is taking selfies of herself. But the plan is go in bed now. Well, going to have a bath now, then go bed. And then tomorrow we will be going to London. Well, we're in London, but London town. Oxford London Street. Central. It's Oxford Street, isn't it?
Yeah.
Oxford Street. Shopping. Aaliyah's going to be spending half a grand.
Yeah,
pretty much. Grand.
Well, dropping money.
Can I tell her that story? Basically, was it a car crash?
Yeah.
Aaliyah was involved in a car crash, and she basically got compensation for it. Was it two and a half?
Yeah.
Two and a half grand she got. She gave half of it to her parents, which I think is just the bomb. Mm-hmm. And then she's got the other half.
Dropping serious dollars.
For herself, she's saving most of it, which is good. That's good.
Yeah.
I would do that as well. And spending the rest, so she's loaded, basically, for tomorrow's spending spree.
Right.
So she's buying all of us lunch. So yeah, we're going to be just spending monies, and then we're going to have food and watch the fireworks and celebrate. Katie and me normally do this every year since...
Oh gosh, going on since 2010?
Yeah, probably about 2010, but we missed last year because we wanted a break and have it at home, watching it on TV for a change, because we haven't done that in forever.
Although I didn't watch it on the TV last year, I had to watch it on my phone because my family wouldn't
stay up.
They all went to bed, and I was like... Well, I'm going to sit down on like in the living room on my own in the dark, watching the fireworks. I'll lie in bed and watch it on the phone.
Aww. So, yeah. So we're going to run the bath. Kate's never had a bath before in her life. So that's going to be a new experience for Katie. Because she normally has showers. So she's bought Lush bath bombs specifically, yes, from the Christmas range.
If you're
going to
have
best.
Your first bath, you've got to do it right.
Yeah, you've got to do it right. So she's bought the... Butterbear bath bomb and the Candy Mountain bubble bar. So yeah, that's gonna happen now, and we'll see you tomorrow morning probably. Teals.
Oh, well, I only got the top off. I don't do that.
Saturday, and we're all still getting ready. I like how I pan to you, and your hair's just like in front of your face.
Bras.
Bras?
Oh no, she's yeah.
Yeah, I need some new bras.
Is that on your list?
I need some new bras. Like, I don't buy anything that I need until... I actually did get some underwear yesterday. No, the day before, so
I need to get jeans.
But we're just getting ready. Well, pretty much ready. Ellie's getting changed. I need to change my trousers because I've still got my pajama bottoms on. My Christmas ones.
And I've been ready for about...
She's been ready for about half an hour. 20 minutes. I've still got to put my lippy on, but I'm going to do that after we've had breakfast. So I always look at the screen and I never look at the camera. It's like, the camera's there, the screen's there.
Yeah, I know. My eyes are like...
So, yeah. I think we're going to have bagels. I really fancy some orange juice. Do they have orange juice?
Yeah.
Bagels, orange juice, and maybe yogurt or something like that. Really fancy that right now. But I am loving digging this eyeshadow today. Did a good job with that.
Or whatever, and
then oh my goodness. I was waiting for you. It's a Leah!
She's feeling herself. I am today.
She's feeling herself. She's feeling good. We're just heading to the tube station to go to London. Centre of London. It's just around this corner.
Okay.
It's not too far.
That's okay. How long does it take to get there?
Not
at that this long pace, either. Couple of minutes.
What, you mean actually Oxford Street?
Yeah.
What do you mean?
Oxford Street. I meant like, couple of minutes? Was that really?
Yeah, it doesn't take that long. We've got to switch lines, but that's about
cool,
it.
Cool.
It's going to be good.
On the tube and all.
I actually really do like this lipstick.
That one.
Yeah. This is Mary Kylie Cosmetics. I got it for free when I ordered my most recent Kylie order. But wasn't sure about it because I wore it to work the other day and I wasn't so sure about it. But I like it.
Next station is King's Cross St Pancras. Change for Victoria, Northern, Hammersmith and City, Metropolitan and Circle Lines, and National and International Rail Services.
Not changing yet.
So I've been to Selfridges to get, finally, a NARS foundation. I've been meaning to get one for so long and I finally was able to get one.
I wasn't as lucky.
How's this out of stock? Okay.
Thank you.
pizza.
This is like really awkward trying to hold this.
Oh. What is going on with me hair? Didn't notice that. So we are back at the flat. Well, we've been hit back here for at least 3 hours. It's about three. We got back at, okay, no, two. It's been about 2 hours because we got here about seven. We are exhausted. And now we're all ready and we're going out for the fireworks for the new year. It's only a 15-minute journey on the bus and then up a hill and then waiting for the actual countdown. So, yes. Does everyone like Aaliyah's new coat? Can we just like, I got one as well, but it was like, how much was it? £27?
Yeah.
She took it to the till.
I was gonna buy it, but then they said that it was in the sale and it was
$12.99. I was a bit like debating over
from
it.
From 21.
From 20, was it 21 or was it 27? I think it was 27.
Forever 21.
Oh, Forever 21. Yeah, from Forever 21, and it was 27 down to $12.99, and that's when I was like, yeah, I'm getting it. And then I'm debating it over it now. Getting it. Katie got some jeans.
Yes.
She wanted to get some jeans, and we got a load of other stuff, which I'll probably show you later or something. So yeah, we're going to go out now. Waiting for the bus.
Freezing!
Sniffing into the new year.
Yeah.
What?
Would there be nowhere to park?
That's a good point. Why didn't we drive?
What?
Drive to it?
No, we could have actually drove to Hyde Park.
To Hyde Park?
Yeah, it's free.
Is it?
Parking, yeah. We did it a couple of years
you
ago.
You tell us this now.
I'm sorry.
They won't have parking there, I tell you now, because Hyde Park will have the party going on, the dance. So
I don't know. We could have parked at the chapel. But can you park? No.
Yeah, there are parking spaces, but it'll be full.
Yeah.
To the brim.
No, I mean like actually in the park.
You know what? I don't care where we're going. I just want to know how we're getting home. That's the main thing.
Walk.
Walk? If it's a 15-minute drive, how long do you think it's walking going to take?
An hour.
An hour? It'll be less than an hour, surely.
I'm not walking.
Get
that. Oh no.
Well, how's Sarah getting there? Unless her boyfriend's
wearing
that.
I don't know. What are you doing?
It's Instagramming.
Instagramming.
Okay. It said 8 to 12 minutes on that public. That's how long the next bus is.
Yeah, it's not been that long yet.
So, yeah, got some time to wait.
It is cold.
It's not too bad at the minute.
No, it's cold. My legs.
Oh. I'm pretty warm-blooded in my legs.
I'm not.
As long as my feet are warm, and as long as my head's warm, as long as my chest is warm, I'm good. Well, gloves for my hands as well. That's about it. Yeah, I brought that just in case my phone died.
Straight.
But I don't think it's gonna die. Well, I hope it's not. I mean, it's on 50 something battery.
And you're not taking pictures?
I might take some pictures and some videos.
I've got my camera. I've got my little camera.
Alright then.
Thank you.
So we just got back from the fireworks. Am I dying? Like, it was so cold, but not as cold as about, was it 2 years ago? Because we didn't go last year. But I'm so ready to jump on this bed and whack whatever I just whacked. What the heck? Oh, Aaliyah's makeup bag. Let's move that. Oh, my nose is like all red. Makeup has like come off. What? A nightmare. I'm gonna warm it up. How is it? Kate's still got a chicken burger that she was gonna have for lunch in her bag. I think I've still got my cheesy bites that I might warm them up. How's the toilet?
It's amazing.
I need the loo now, so I'm gonna go do that. Oh, we're all in our pajamas. Well, I think we're all in our pajamas. Yeah, we are. Pajamas. Kate's in a mini blanket. I've got one as well. I'm gonna wrap up in mine. It's so nice. I love the fact that it has this kind of like woolly lining.
That's so good.
The lining of this is just so unreal.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, Jakey's, look at them. Snuggled together, keeping warm. Oh, so cute. Okay, let's go get a drink. Look, she's even got a cup ready. She's that thirsty. We need drinks.
Give me a drink.
Oh, and Happy New Year, guys. I haven't even said that yet. Happy New Year. Let's go get drinks then. Ooh. I always forget about that. I'm gonna step off that and I start sliding. Oh, my face. Put the light on. No, it's not that. Oh, there we go. It's that one. Oh, she's so nice. Oh, look. We've even got leftovers. What are you watching? Oh, are you going to get your cheeseburger, Kate? Your chicken burger?
Not now.
Eat it now, yeah. Warm it up.
I don't want to eat it now. I'm not hungry for it.
Oh, okay. Fettus? We're gonna make some hot chocolate!
Yeah, we can. Oh, we can. I want to eat my number one.
Troika, it's your birthday. It's my birthday this week. Yeah, it's my birthday on the 5th. We're going to see Rogue One for my birthday on Tuesday.
Okay.
Look at this, guys. Okay, yeah, I want to make some hot chocolates.
I kind of don't want hot chocolate.
You don't want hot chocolate?
No, I just need a cold drink.
Oh yeah, because it's late at night, you don't like hot chocolates at night. I'm having hot chocolate.
She's having hot chocolate.
Exactly. Yeah. Go to bed now, guys. Night. I ain't never gonna shut you out.
Sorry. I'm trying to figure out if I'm gonna keep these songs or not.
Oh my gosh, stop. Stop it. Oh, I wanna get Katie when she walks in, if I can.
She went to the toilet.
Yeah.
She's been looking for a poo.
I know, she was like, oh, I'm gonna go in the end toilet because
it's warmer in there. And I was like, no, you're not. You go in there because you want to poo. And she was like, yeah, I'm that. I'm watching YouTube video. Oh my gosh, what time is it? No, 11:25. Oh, it feels good. It feels so good.
Like I don't.
Oh,
no.
So I literally just got back about 15-20 minutes ago, I think. Welcome to my bed. Well, this is like the bottom of my bed. As you can see, I am Disney crazy, or Frozen crazy, but I do love all my Disney films. I thought I'd show you some bits that I got from London, and since I don't think I'm going to do a video on these items, it's just some purchases that I made and really love. First of all, we did go to Lush, the home of Lush, shall we say. The store was insane. I've never actually been to Lush before, the London store anyway. There's two in London or in near Oxford Street. And yeah, we went to the big store and they had some of the Christmas range in, hence the Christmas dinosaur bag, but oh my goodness, I felt like going crazy in there. But I did spend £17.19, and most of that, or at least three things I think, were some of the Christmas range. So I did once again pick up the Shoot for the Stars bath bomb. If you want to know what that looks like, you can go back and watch my Lush haul, my Lush Halloween Christmas one. I also snagged my other favourite from the new Christmas range, was the Never Mind the Ballistics bath bomb. It's so good. So good, guys. And it makes your skin feel so soft because it's half bath bomb, half kind of like the melts, which I absolutely love. And then I already have a big tub of this, but I went and grabbed the small tub of the Snow Fairy body conditioner. Love that. These were all half price because it's not Christmas anymore, it's the new year. So, speaking of new products, I got the Cloak of Invisibility bath melt. I will insert a picture of this because I've only got one hand right now because I'm vlogging. But that was £2. And then the other thing, oh my gosh, this has to be my favourite. I think they did this last year. I'm not entirely sure, but I think they did. But I couldn't get it because it never came in my Lush. This is insane. It's called the Little Dragon Bubble Bar. And it has cinnamon and ginger in it, I think. Yeah, cinnamon and ginger. But yeah, loved those. I'm gonna have to like sit like this because it's hurting my back. Next is just the rest of it. I just have to show you this bag. Moana. Oh my goodness. If you haven't seen that film, you need to go see it. Please excuse this really red look right now. I don't know what's going on with my lip here. It really hurts. But if you haven't seen this film, you need to go see it. I think Aaliyah, me and Katie were absolutely going crazy in the car on the way back. We had Moana on and Disney songs, and we were screaming them at the top of our lungs. But Moana especially is so good. It's like the new Frozen, as everyone says. It's like the new Frozen. I mean, it's just as good. They're just made perfectly. Like, I cannot wait for my sister to see Moana, because she's gonna love it. But I didn't just get the bag. I wanted the bag, but I didn't just get the bag. In the London Disney store, they had the new Animators Collection little soft toys, and this was the Scrump toy. I just had to get it because I love Lilo and Stitch, and it's Lilo's little cute friend buddy, and I love it. I did hear on Disney Find or someone else's account, who was it? I can't remember, but apparently they do Flounder, and I really want Flounder. If it wasn't in the London store, because if it was, I would have got both Scrump and Flounder. I love it. I also hear they did Gus as well, but the Disney store didn't have Gus. But I really want Flounder. Scrump and Flounder, that is what I aimed for. As I said, I went to Selfridges. Love Selfridges. Have to go there. But I finally picked up the NARS Sheer Glow Foundation. I've been meaning to pick up this for so, so long, but I really wanted to know and make sure I got the right shade. So we ended up swatching them, comparing them to my MAC foundation, because my foundation can be really annoying and a hell of a challenge to get right. But I'm hoping the shade in Siberia, yeah, Siberia works. I also picked up the Mariluminizer. I love that name. It's just so, I love the pun, basically. I just love the pun. And I do have one thing wrong with this. The pan seems to be very loose, so I might see if I can swap it in my Debenhams, see if they can do anything about that, because I do not want it falling out when I'm trying to highlight my face. Had to go to Kiko. Oh my gosh. I didn't pick up much from here, to be honest. I did see their Christmas range had like 50% off, and I did love the look of their bronzer when it came out online, and this bronzer looks insane. It's a bronzer and highlighter in one, so you get most of it as a bronze. So it looks like this. Doesn't that just look stunning? I can't think what it looks like. It's huge. It's like, I don't know, it's about the size of my Clarins bronzer. This is your bronzer. It is basically a baked bronzer. It's so big. And then you have the highlighter on this side. It's called Golden Tan. It's called Gold Tan. So yeah, I absolutely think this will do the job. It's like a nice shimmer. It's not like a really heavy glitter either. It's like a nice shimmer, and I'm blinding you with this mirror. Oh, you got a lot of pink on the screen right now. Lastly, I went to Forever 21 and they gave me this bag. I only bought two things, but oh my gosh. These two things. I never really buy much from Forever 21 when I go inside the store. Nothing really catches my eye. They all seem a bit, I don't know, when I go online it's just a lot better. I find what I want and I'm like, why could I not find that in store when I went to Birmingham or London in this case. So the first thing I'm going to show you is, I'm going to get it out, is this like dress. I wasn't going to get this, but I thought, you know what, you do need one of these. You've been looking for one of these for so long. Get it while it's here. But it's this like burgundy striped white bodycon dress, and I literally just dropped that. Bodycon dress, and it was £13 and extra small, which I didn't think I was going to get into, but
Most of the extra small clothing fits me now. I don't know what's going on with me. Like, I'm a 6, I'm a 4 in some things. I used to be an 8 and a 10. What's going on? Is it me or is it the people who make the clothes? I don't know, but I'm happy. I'm happy to be a 4 and a 6. It's just I've never been a 4 and a 6, which is quite strange. But I love this. I wasn't so sure about the length of it because I don't really like things that go past my knee that are hanging around down in my ankles. It's a bit higher than my ankles, but I do think it'll look really nice with some black boots or heels or even black flats. Just, yeah, I think that would look really nice. I also think it would look really nice with this coat. Now this coat, let me just say, Aaliyah spotted it first. I was looking at some jumpers and I immediately turned around to go in Aaliyah's direction, shall we say, and I saw the rail and there was this burnt orange jacket coat, and then I saw Aaliyah was wearing it and I was just like, man, I need that coat. It's so good. And she was like, hands off, it's mine. But we both got it in the end. We never hardly see each other that much, so it's not a major bad thing. But we like the same things, which is what I really like about me and Aaliyah. We like the same things, and that's always good to have any friends that you like the same things. She didn't realise it had a hood until she took it off. But what I love about the hood is that it actually is detachable. It has a zip. This was £27. Aaliyah got to the till. I went to the changing room to try some clothes on, because I have to try clothes on before buying them. It's just this OCD thing, and I wasn't going to be able to bring it back if I didn't like it. So she went and bought the coat. That was the only thing she got. And she's like, the coat was £12.99. Oh my goodness, my eyes lit up and I was like, that's it, my decision's made, I have to get this coat. Like, I was debating about it at first because it was £27. I don't like spending a lot on coats and things, but I did need a new coat, at least with a bit more colour. And I love the fact that this coat has like this kind of lining in it. I didn't think it would, but I just love the buttons, the pockets. It's just really nice, as my best friend said, autumnal coat. So yeah, very happy with this successful purchasing in London. Very happy. I don't think I got anything else. So I'm going to end this video here, because I'm now going to go downstairs, chill with my family, because I haven't seen them all weekend because I've been in London. And I just feel it's a good thing to be around your family, especially this time of year. They have saved me some New Year's dinner, which I cannot wait to eat. Yeah, successful shopping trip, successful relaxation and girly weekend. I loved it, and I love Aaliyah and Katie. I do want to thank Katie's auntie for letting us stay in their flat, because it wouldn't have been possible to go down to London and spend lots of money if we didn't have that luxury. So I'm so appreciative of that. But yeah, I'm going to end it here. Happy New Year, guys, and see you next video. Bye!